two kinds of facts, the kind you look up and the kind you make up. And too much of our world is comprised of educated people who are teaching facts which are made up. They have no basis in actual fact. There's a concept in Judaism that says if you tell a lie when under testimony, then your entire testimony is to be thrown out. Because if you lie one time, you're just a liar.